Well, Heritage Port was the place to be in Wheeling tonight, along with all the food vendors and the great fireworks display that they're currently waiting on. It also was the Wheeling Symphony Orchestra's final performance of their Celebrate America tour. The tour began in Weirton on July 1st, and then they went on to Clarksburg in Kanawha Valley. Some guest performances opened the show at 7, with the WSO taking the stage at